Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, and cut a 6-inch belly through the middle of my skull.